Bobo.
Let me tell you what it means. In the spirit, listen to me. In the spirit parlance, the one means you'll never be young.
Okay, the video.
Stop about the interest of what I have.
What's up first?
The symbol.
Go under.
The symbol of my evergreen love and passions. I thank God we are here at last. I enjoy the journey. It was exciting. My lovely Bobo,
my evergreen love,
I hold your hands today. They're not looking at us. Are you sure to me? What's going on here today? You look at me. I just want to say, I hold this hand today. With love and faith. And by the grace of God, no man, no woman, no spirit can sever this hand. My evergreen love, I just want to say to you, I truly do love you, and this is from my heart, this is from my heart, and this is forever. I love you today, and I will always love you. I want to assure you, I will be a virtuous Christian wife to you. I will be a caring mother to your many children. I will be a homemaker to you. I will be a great love.
I also want to tell you
that you are young.
You are young.
And I appreciate the growing challenges. And I want to assure you, I'm going to bear with these challenges. And I will support you to mature and grow into the perfect man that God has made you. I want to assure you, and I will always be there for you. A true helpmate for you. When you look to the right, you will see me. To the left, you will see me. I will surround you with love. My evergreen love. Can I hear that again? I want to let you know that I'm a born again Christian. From today, no man alive except you shall see this body. I am forever faithful to you. Therefore, this week I wait to power to rule in every situation or circumstance until death do us part. Come in back for Jesus Christ.